On July 4th, 1987, war criminal Klaus Barbie, the butcher of Lyon, was sentenced to life imprisonment by a French court. On that day, Klaus Barbie paid for the atrocities he had committed during World War II in the name of Nazi ideology.